Thank you. Thank you. Maintaining state cohesion as we venture into space presents a unique challenge. We shall face the challenge head on, and we shall be stronger for it. Priority alert. This
thinking machines are in a fr-
It is a good day.
You Xeno scum. Descent is forcefully discouraged.
The laws of science.
Hyperdrive primed.
Don't let the baseless accusation.
Automation. Open access.
Every successful economy is.
Attention on deck.
Self-destruct sequence.
Okay, let's see here. Let's see.
The only way to make peace with others is to make peace with yourself.
The Blorg are very friendly.
The only way to make peace with others is to make peace with yourself.
Thank you.
Greetings, Overlord. I am Veo, a prototype synthetic intelligence developed by the finest minds of our civilization to serve as your advisor. I shall endeavor to perform my duties with the utmost efficiency. An excellent decision. You will have my full support.
Thank you.
Building a star empire can be a daunting task. To help get things started, I will be providing instructional missions that cover the basic steps necessary to establish ourselves as a successful interstellar power. The technology screen is where we will be directing our research efforts. Technologies are categorized into three different fields, with each field typically having three available research options.
To overcome the vast distances that separate star systems, our scientists have developed the hyperdrive. This device permits travel at speeds far exceeding that of light between systems connected by hyperlanes. This is our construction ship, which is used to construct space stations. When an astronomical object, such as a planet, has been surveyed, we can order this ship to build a research station or a mining station to exploit any resources it may have. This is our science ship, which is used to survey astronomical objects such as planets in a star system. A planet needs to be surveyed in order to make its resources visible. Mining stations are used to extract the minerals and strategic resources of the object they orbit. One of our first priorities should be to survey our neighboring star systems. Their resources and any habitable planets will remain unknown to us until this has been accomplished. While slow at first, A science ship's survey speed increases as its assigned scientist grows more experienced. A research station built in orbit of a planetary body will gather its physics, engineering, and society research data. I can't help but notice that our navy is a bit on the weak side. We are certain to face many threats in the galaxy that will require some form of military response. Remember, the survival of our civilization is at stake. Well done. The first survey of a star system beyond our own has been completed. We now have access to planetary data that the astronomers on our home... We may want to consider building a second science ship. This would double the speed at which we can survey our galactic neighborhood. Now that we have begun exploring our neighboring stars, it might be time to extend our reach. A starbase can be built around stars in surveyed systems to expand our borders, allowing us to claim new regions of space. The tradition screen displays the tradition trees available to our empire. A tradition tree must first be adopted before any traditions within it can be unlocked.
Construction complete.
Far out. That is where the frontiers of our domain now lie. This is our system's starbase. These upgradable stations mark star system ownership and are most often tasked with producing all types of ships. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threats, or to expand our glorious rule through force of arms, if we so wish.
The Leaders tab lets us hire, dismiss, and assign idle governors, scientists, admirals, and generals.
Thank you.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Double the science ships means double the fun. Oh, I haven't been this excited since we completed the last assignment. We have a brand new science ship, but no scientist has been assigned to command it. My programming insists that I should point out the benefits of adding an organic scientist component to the mix. Here we see a breakdown of this planet's population, divided into layers, or strata. This is where we manage all ground forces on this planet. This screen also tracks how much devastation or damage the planet itself has suffered. We have the ability to manually design new ships in the Ship Designer screen. This is a fairly straightforward process, though one that can be fully automated if we so wish.
Construction complete. Thank you. Technology researched. Construction complete. Technology researched.
Corporate tab allows megacorporations to build branch offices on the planets of other empires, provided they have signed the necessary paperwork. Once built, they can view and upgrade their facilities here as well. As we know, large corporations wish only the best.
Technology researched.
Good. The scientist has assumed command of our new science ship and can now be sent off at our leisure to explore new systems and or meet some grisly fate.
Thank you.